Jay Ashcroft's running for office. We know the name, but what's Jay's record? He wants to be Secretary of State in charge of elections. But Jay himself didn't vote in 7 recent elections, not even his dad's, not even the constitutional amendment protecting traditional marriage. Worse, Jay took a taxpayer-funded scholarship to a military academy, then dropped out to dodge service. Coasting on his name, everything's a game. Jay Ashcroft just hasn't earned it.